Just, you know, saw a tweet or whatnot about this new Quark iPad design pad, or Quark design pad is actually what it's called. So, you know, got me real interested when you read about it. Basically, a way for amateur or professional designers alike to create simple, you know, DTP type of layouts. Over here to the iPad, we'll search. We see right away there's only one, under design pad, only one result, Quark design pad. And then we get it right here. Let's get a little more information on that. It says Quark DesignPad is a unique iPad app that puts grid-based design control in the palm of your hand. In other words, desktop publishing. Then share it on Twitter or email it further develop in Quark Express. Well, that's rather convenient, isn't it? Now let's just go over here and get it. Gratis. It's free. And we hit install app. It's still there. And once that's in there, it'll just start downloading here. All right, so there it is. Let's tap into it. The Essential Design app, only for iPad. Swipe here for a short tutorial. Start new design here. Tap Save Documents to edit them. Remove unwanted documents. Select the document and type and adjust the size. Use the sliders to modify your layout. Roll the dice to let DesignPad select the layout for you. Tap here to edit the boxes and add content. Well, my immediate thought here is pretty cool little set of controls over here. Kind of interesting about rolling those dice. See what happens then. Select a box, then use buttons to modify the box and its contents. Add a new box to change the background. Share designer email. A link to a Quark Express file to further refine your design. Very, very curious about that, how that works. And quite frankly, curious, you know, about a couple other conversion things as well. All right, so let's click on Start a New Design. Up here in Design, you get a bunch of templates, it appears. And, you know, well, let's just see what they have under display ad. And then you get here a display ad template. Add content. For instance, up here you can click add a picture. Okay, so let's add a little image in here. Double click, then you get your camera roll here. And you can choose one of the pictures. And we'll choose this one of the kids eating mussels. So there we get the picture. Oh, I even got a whole bunch of stock photos I can choose from, kind of neat. And I can go into the box attributes, I can, for instance, put a frame around there. I can change the color of that frame. I'm curious about how I can controls here to switch around how you want your picture to be coming out. And you can make it lighter and brighter. You can then add in new pictures or new text. Screenshot of one of the games the kids play on. You can make it bigger like that. Well, that's pretty cool. You can adjust the size. You can place it wherever you like. So, just a quick idea. Pretty neat. My really funky looking ad here. I'm not sure what I'm selling or who's going to buy it. But anyway, let's try now to... We can email a ping file. Good for a quick view. But I'm really curious about this email link to Quark Express document. Yeah, all right. So you'll need to get a, you know... You'd need a flight check to collect this for you, but anyway, good warning. A little email made up here. Let's just hit send and see what happens. All right, let's go check it out. Quark DesignPad, and we'll have more on this later. I just wanted to get this news out because I find it quite cool that Quark has done this, and you know, hopefully it'll add a little flavor, a little flair to the design business and help designers and people that need to get designs out more quickly, you know, going with them. I can see how this could be useful for a company to quickly start an ad, a rough draft. You have your copy and, you know, the image you want to use. You then send this design to your designer to further, you know, touch it up, to further kick it into shape, so to speak. Could be a great way to share ideas and get things going. I think, obviously, great for the entrepreneur who is traveling a lot and sitting on an airplane or a train and can quickly, you know, go in there and make a little ad and, you know, get all this stuff in there and then send it off to the designer who then can use Quark Express to further edit this. Or heck, I mean, just throwing it out there, who could then take this Quark Express file and convert it into InDesign to further develop in there. But in any event, quite an interesting development from Quark and good to see the innovation here.